it home. There's the future, Dyson Heppell, and a few others as well.
Heppell on his left boot, bends it beautifully. The fifth bomber goal of the quarter.
Let's pay some more respect to Dyson Heppell. He carved them up at the third quarter and found space again then to start this last time.